take note that this EC is actually created to protect the investors.
Kasi dati, hindi sila mahigpit. Kasi pag nag-create ng corporation, tama, kukunti lang ang shareholders. Ngayon, meron na, dami na. Bigyan mo yun ng sample. Ikaw, isang doktor. Gusto mo mag-practice? Kuha ka ng leasehold rights. 1 million. 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 1 million.
Leasehold rights, ha? Wala pang bayad yung office rental mo doon, clinic rental. Leasehold right pa lang. Right pa lang yung para ka? Makapasok. Wala pa ka, hindi ka pa umupo. Pag-upo mo, meron pang monthly yun. Tama? So sa 1 million times 1,000, magkano? Mag-multiply sa calculator. Is equal to? 1 billion. Isang building na nila. Iyang doktor dyan, 7,000. 7,000 doctors. Oh, di ba? Sa 7,000 doctors, hingan na lang nila ng 1 million each. 7 billion. Kaya yung the act of selling to you the leasehold rights, you are actually an investing public and the SEC should protect you for that. Kaya yung pagbebenta sa'yo should be licensed by the SEC. Kaya kung ikaw bibili, kunyari ikaw, doktor, hey, ngayon mo ngayon ka bang registration sa SEC?